wasn't about the other person. It was about some maturity in you. And in a real sense, people of God, in this third month of 2021, in the deep in the middle of the pandemic, I truly believe that many times the tables turned in your life, not only when God opened the door, but when you got yourself together. Who can declare it wasn't about God, but it was about me doing what God told me to do. See, we always waiting on God through faith. That's what we were taught in Sunday school. But who can admit on today there were times in my life where God was waiting on me? Some of us can declare in the comments, God is waiting on us. Oh yeah, God waiting on us. Us to become consistent. Us to do what he said what he was going to do in our lives, and we be obedient to that thing. Us to forgive other folk. Us to stop acting petty. Us to act our age and not our shoe size. Us to be obedient the first time. Aren't you tired of learning the same lessons over and over again? You want the tables to turn in your favor? Do what God is waiting on you to do.